Well, well, well. Welcome back to Brown Basketball. I've had a few of my subscribers asking for me to do a Comp C update, and I told them that I had not sold any cards that I know of. But, you know what? Right after you mentioned that, then I got an update that I had some more cards that I've listed. So, they've sucked some more of my balance out. I think we had $8 and something last time we checked in on them. So, let's go over and take a look at my inventory manager and take a look at the cards that they've added. Let's see. All those have prices. I guess it's these top five. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Recently acquired. Show me all. Show me without prices. Okay. Does it automatically do it? It should. It looks like it's doing it. Okay. Are those only ones? Okay. These are the five cards that they decided to pick out today to hit me for 50 cents a piece. Let's see if any of these are rookies. It looks like they decided to throw up some football cards. Isn't that something? I'm Brian Basketball. I guess they're trying to give me a good mix. Well, let's see what we got here. That's 25 cents. So I can't make any money on that one. We got one here from $1.17 up to $2. We'll take a look at them. 28 cents, can't make any money. 44 cents, can't make any money. 50 cents, can't make any money. Huh. Nickels, dimes, and quarters don't add up, but I'll tell you what. It's about giving someone else another chance at these cards. You know that? I mean, if I want to move them, I can price them up there $2, $1.250 like all these other Yahoos. This one down here, someone has this one priced. Well, we'll take a look at it. This one here is up to $2. 17 cents up to $2. It's my rated rookies. You know, I'm not a baseball guy, but it's a rookie card. I guess. It says rated rookies, but I don't guess it is. Let's see. John Elway. Look at that. Skybox. I think, I wish I could zoom in it for you. I think that one might have had a little bit of a corner. Front looks clean. I wonder if that's on the plastic. Yeah, you can see that corner right there, guys. See? If I could remember all 500 cards that I sent into them. Now, this one here is up to $15. These here are those action pack cards. These are rounded corners. Hard to grade. They're black. I thought it was a pretty card. I don't know. I'll price it low. I'll give everyone a shot. I need to move some cards, I guess, to get some money so they'll at least check in the other ones. I'll get a chance. There's another John Elway. Huh. Might have to look at those and see what the... Let's see, we got eight of them. Let's see how much these are selling. We've sold seven in 4 years. Our quarterly sales are four. So I've got a whole bunch of folks. This person here has bottom three listed. Looks like they're kind of liking the same boat I'm in. This one here is listing his on sale for a dollar. I guess that's a play right there. 43% off. I tell you what, if I was just looking for the most percentage off on sale, I'd be buying that card, huh? Buy more. That might be why they had that little pretty deal down here next to their name. All right. Well, anyway, I think that I'm going to end it there, and I'm going to price these up. Unless y'all want to stay to watch that. I don't know. Let's just price them up. Heck, let's do 50 cents on that one. Enter. What's that one? How often does that sell? Let's see. Zero sales. Huh. Let's see. Ooh, looky here. We got a chance, guys. That is a rookie card, apparently. You know what? I'm going to undercut these guys. I'm going to sell one, maybe. Or at least have someone buy one off of me and repost it for $1.42 like some of those guys say that they do. Let's see. If I do that one for $1.10, that's $1.35. Yeah, that'd be less than theirs. So let's do $1.10. I'll just try to get a sale. Get some business over to my store. Heck, 28 cents up to 250. I thought that was a good looking card. That one corner's bad though. That's John Elway though. He's at 65 cents on him. I'm not in any hurry to sell him. That one there. How many are them things selling? Are them things selling at all? These are the other John Elways here. Sorry about that. The air conditioner kicking on and off. I don't know how much background music. And look at this. My page isn't wanting to load. There we go. That one's as rough as mine. That one's rough. Let's take a look at mine again. Let's see if it's worth... mine's rough too. We gotta go cheapy cheap. 50 cents, 44 cents. Why not 44 cents? No, I can't. Guys, I can't start off losing money. I gotta do 75 cents. At least for a week or two. Shoot. That one's up to $14.95. I guess them things are hard to pull perfect. Alright, let's see here. 50 cents up to 250. Here we go. Monday Night Football. There's 24 of them. 50 cents. Whoops. Backspace. 0.50 in it. Updating. Well, there it goes. So, if we were to go over here, we should be able to find me over here under Brian Basketball Sellers. I don't only have one listed, but I don't know if I'll even show up in here. Woo! Sports Card Treasures has 89. Oh, well, these are all the different ones. Well, let's see. If we narrow that down to the John Elway, let's see here. We might actually find me. I don't know. Let's see if we can find John Elway here. There's Steve Young. Well, there's just one of them. Surely there's a whole bunch of them. Thought there's like 18 of them listed, wasn't there, guys? I don't know. This has turned into a long video. I never make long videos. I ain't worried about it. We ain't gonna worry about it. Because you know what? This is just for fun. It's just for fun. Enjoy the ride. If y'all want to pick up any of those cards, I'm thinking about doing some more grading with other companies, but we're definitely going to keep the HGA train going. Seems like everyone enjoys those videos, and I'm thinking that might be the company that comes out of this in the lead, but I tell you what, I saw another one with Kyler Murray on the top or on the bottom, and it was a totally different player. Saw a video on it, and I'm like going, oh my goodness, I hope I don't get it. But they make it right, and they pay for it from what I understand. But what am I going to use for them is for my personal collection? Is my personal collection going to be HGA? Is it going to be PSA? CSG? BSG, all the other alphabet companies now. And there's, you know, the Dallas Card Show has their own that they're really hustling to try to get people to use their company. And they're just like, you know, $8, $10 a card, you know, if you just need something slabbed. But, you know, I sure have taken some hit on some cards that I bought 20 years ago from companies that were in business back then that are no longer in business, and now I'm being penalized because they're not PSA on the top. But I don't know. I sure got a pair of some crackers. We might be cracking some cases. I just don't know. I'm definitely not going to lose money on cards anymore on those oddball cases that I might own. But anyway, I always appreciate y'all stopping by. And as always, pistols firing.